Hey guys, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm currently at Central and up ahead we have the Central Chalmers Street light rail stop as part of the Sydney CBD and South East light rail. We're currently doing some driver training, so I'm just going to film some of that for you guys. Sit back, enjoy. Thanks for watching and also subscribe if you guys haven't already. I know I filmed something here at Central recently, but there was only just a couple of trams running. Wasn't too frequent, so I kind of ended that video abruptly, but this time I'll be able to film a few more. Cheers. Thank you. looking around to get a thumbnail photo. Another one coming in. Just gotta guess which platform it's gonna arrive on. That's all good. Number 1 and 2. Fleet numbers are quite small on these. Not sure if it'll be changing them, but you know, it doesn't matter as long as crew can read it and whatnot, which is cool. So I'll still walk down these guys. number 11 and 12. The highest number one I've seen personally from like a distance is number 45. Someone had asked me in the comments section what LRV stands for on the screens there. It stands for light rail vehicle. Alrighty, that's all for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs if you haven't already, and favorite this video, and I'll catch you all in the next vlog. Bye for now.